Welcome to Hola TV. I'm Jennifer.
It's Keisha.
And today we have a lot in store for you, starting with an interview to Vicky Martinez
and Beverly McClellan
and Crystal Bowersox,
as well as Gay Adegbodela.
Of course, we had Liberty Dip Down, and all of this took place at the Columbus Pride Festival,
which is brought to you by Stonewall Columbus.
So let's check it out. Today we're going to be enjoying a lot of food, people, drinks, and we're going to be interviewing some of the top artists visiting here our city of Columbus. So let's not waste any more time and let's get started. Trespassing, this is the land. Time flies, make a stay and then take a stand. Come along now, come along with me. Come along now. Jennifer again and Keisha, and we have a special guest, Vicky and Beverly. What's up, guys?
Hola.
How are you guys doing so far? I just walked in and I saw you guys practicing together. What are we working on?
Well, we are going to perform two sets together today. We haven't seen each other in a while, but every time we see each other, it's like we haven't.
It's like butter.
Do you mind playing a little bit of what you guys were playing when we walked in for our public at home? Yeah, I'll give you space.
You can run and you can hide, oh. It's been coming since the day you tried. Break it up now. Freight train rolling through the mountainside. Northbound mountains raise them lights now. That's what we were doing.
I don't know about you. I think they are in for a treat out there outside.
They don't even know what's coming for them. They really don't.
How do you guys find the Latino community, Hispanic bilingual community, touching bases with you? Because especially you, Vicky, that you're, you know, you speak a little bit of Spanish, but you were saying you understand it better. You can speak
it poquito. I just wrote a song for the Spanish community with two Spanish words, otra canción.
Otra canción, yeah.
But I, you know, the music, you know, definitely is Latin influenced. And I did that on purpose because I wanted to, you know, the fact that I don't speak Spanish, but, you know, that I'm still Latina and, like, you know, I want to bring that, you know, there's so many people that are in the same place as me.
No more talking, because I've got nothing to say.
I ask you guys are obviously a dynamic duo. You are rocking it in Columbus. What's next for you guys?
Oh, man. Taking over the world. Are you kidding me? We're just going to sing it, do it to everybody that we can do it to right here in the ear hole. I mean, and we're, you know what, more than anything, we're ourselves.
Yeah.
We really are.
I think that, you know, for two openly gay women to go on The Voice and make it to the finals and be ourselves.
But we never
and
even thought about that.
No, we just did it.
For it, you
we
know?
Just
and
did.
Now you became a role model.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, how is it?
It's a big responsibility, but I tell you what, I'll take it. I'll take it because we need the Joan Jets, the Pat Benatars, the Hearts, the, you know, the woo, the strong women.
An advice that you guys would give to young musicians that would like to make it in the music industry out there?
Just as long as you're doing what you love, you're going to keep doing the work because it's a lot of work, and just be yourselves in all of it. So that's what we continue to do.
And I'm going to say, no matter what weird appearance you want to, weird or different, or, you know, just keep going and be yourself. It's not about where you come from or, you know, or where you grew up or anything like that. It's all about what your you know, inspires you, you know, from Dolly Parton to Etta James. I mean, do you know what I'm saying? Keep stay true to you. stay true to you, because nobody can do you like you at the end of the day.
Absolutely. Wonderful words of advice.
Great
there.
Great advice from you guys. Thank you.
Well, there you have it, Columbus. With con Vicky Beverly. I'm speaking English and Spanish at the same time now. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.